gather together and feel ripples of excitement and tremors of joy as we celebrate the marriage of Larry and Diane. The world is filled with harmony, soaring birds, towering trees, brisk wind, animals of all kinds, each unique, each in relationship and harmony with the others. Larry and Diane have come here to affirm their love for each other and once again to re-enter this beautiful tapestry of life. Marriage is a gift. Marriage is an opportunity for love to be learned. Marriage is a journey in which we as the travelers are faced with many choices and responsible for these choices. Marriage is a call to servanthood. Marriage is a call to friendship. Marriage is a call to suffering. Marriage is not an event, but a way of life. Marriage involves intimacy in all areas for it to be fulfilling. Today, Larry and Diane, you return together, bringing all of you to this marriage once again. All of your wonderful parts, all of your hurts and pains, you especially bring today all of your hopes and joys for this marital fresh start. You both have tremendous faith in each other as you trust your future to the other's care. And you have excellent reasons for believing you belong together. And you know each other very well, but you have no guarantees. Instead, you stand together about to accept on faith the challenge of creating the future together. You promise to be faithful to one another in big things as well as small. Your constant faith in each other will be a form and substance of beautiful hopes you have for your future. Unless you're an unusual couple, at times your marriage won't look anything like the vision you celebrate today. You may not feel much evidence of the love you now feel so keenly. At such a time, remember this moment. Remember the hopes and dreams that have been entrusted to your care. Today, your marriage begins anew with a leap of faith that says, I will, before an unknown and unknowable future. Marriage is about being full of faith or faithful to one another. Faithfulness respects each other's ideas and feelings, keeps each other's secrets, guards each other's dignity, and honors each other in public and in private. Faithfulness is built from 10,000 minute acts of trust and trustworthiness. In such faith, you'll find the fulfillment of all the hopes and dreams you have today. Larry and Diane, have you come here freely without reservation to be reunited together lawfully in marriage? If so, say I have.
I have.
I ask you to affirm your vows to each other as you re-enter into this marriage, begin anew to share all the joys of this marriage, whatever the future may hold. Larry, do you take Diane to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? You promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others to be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live. No kissing yet. And Diane, do you take Larry to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? You promise to love him, comfort him, and honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him for as long as you both shall live. May I have the rings? These rings are an outward and visible sign of invisible truth, which binds two hearts in one. As such, they're the symbols of the enduring and unending quality of the love, which is now expressed between Larry and Diane. And repeat after me. Larry.
Larry.
This ring.
This ring.
Is a sign.
It's a sign.
Of my love and faithfulness.
Of my love and faithfulness.
These are the hands. That's good. These are the hands of your best friend. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day. as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear and grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow, tears of joy. These are the hands that tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your marriage together. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even until the end will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Larry and Diane, in the future, happy occasions will come as surely as the morning. Difficult times will come as surely as the night. To say the words love and compassion is easy, but to accept that love and compassion are built upon patience and perseverance is not easy. Larry and Diane, as much as you've declared your willingness to re-enter the state of marriage with each other, have declared the same by the virtue of authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I re-pronounce you husband and wife. It's my pleasure to introduce for the second time Larry and Diane as husband and wife. Larry, you may kiss your wife.
Okay.